Okay, gamers, what is up? We're back with another change that the PTS has announced, and it is an item called the Curseweaver. Obviously, in that best set video we just did, we looked at duality plus ability effects. But now we're looking at this Curseweaver thing, which actually procs off of not your power or your mana or anything like that, but it procs off of how much health and mana you have. And kind of a significant amount. It's 5% of your maximum health and 5% of your maximum mana as magical damage. Now, I don't know if you know this, but that's a shit ton of damage. Because if you build a normal build, you have about 2,000 mana at level 20. And 5% of that, 100. And then, you know, I'm kind of exaggerating because I'm Cthulhu, right? But if you have a normal build, again, right, just like a normal build, you have about 2,000 health and 2,000 mana. You are going to be doing an extra 200 damage with this item and healing 100% of the damage that it does. Now, this does only proc once every 12 seconds, and you have to hit them with a basic attack or an ability to actually put the effect onto them. But basically, what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be going into the mana and health tabs and buying these items here because these are the only items I care about because they give me both mana and HP. And then obviously as Cthulhu, what I'm going to be doing is a little extra because I'm going to be alting and then hitting them with my ability, which is going to make them do even more damage because I'm going to have like a shit ton more health. Obviously my ult isn't going to change my mana pool at all, but let's see here. Now obviously Warlock Staff. Oh, this is a good amount of button pressing you're owning. I told him to pick a character that presses buttons. So he definitely did not disappoint me. I didn't tell him to go easy on me, by the way. I literally never tell people to go easy on me. I literally just said I'm gonna play Cthulhu, play a character that presses buttons. And he said, "You got it." And so he picked King Arthur, I suppose. Which isn't bad. Obviously, this is going to take some getting used to, right? This is not one of my goated picks, so to speak. I've never been like, man, look how good I am at Cthulhu. but I think we can get there. I think if we focus up, anything is possible. All right, I don't die there. He's out of mana, though. I'm kind of out of health. Oh, he backed. Wait, he actually backed. Can I do this in time? Nice. You think he saw? You think he saw me ult? You think he noticed me ulting? Literally just slapping the ult down for some extra damage. Alright, so tablet, warlocks. Dude, rejuvenating heart's a really good item for this, actually. 200 health and 300 mana. Obviously, I'm not going to have any fucking lifesteal, so it's not going to do that much for me, but in terms of the stat page, not bad at all. Not bad at all. Spectral, I'm probably not going to be building. All right. I can go stack my thingamabob now. I'm pretty sure I get this because I can just like push him away, right? You know. Yep, I can. Oh, I've been ulted. Wait, you're kind of dead. But I don't think you win this. It's a good thing he ran away because I'm pretty sure he wins this. Oh, it was so close. It was actually so close. All right. Let's just go Warlocks into Tablet because I'm going to need to start stacking that. And Curseweaver, obviously, I'll buy the item like pretty soon. Probably third item. Like after Warlocks and Tablet, I think the next logical item after that is Curseweaver. But it is one of those items, kind of like Duality, where it needs a little bit of a prerequisite purchase. Need a couple items to make it effective. But I think, you know, in Conquest, if you're ever fighting, like... Honestly, anyone. Because it... Curseweaver, it only happens once every 12 seconds. But it's once every 12 seconds per person. So... It kind of owns in Conquest. Actually, I might be lying to you. It might not be every per person. It is per person right now, but I think that might be a PTS bug. Because it says... May only apply a mark once every 12 seconds each time an enemy casts an ability within 55 units of you. It reduces the cooldown by 1 second. Right now... So, first off, that's incredible. Because if they are an ability spammer like King Arthur or Merlin... Or Hell, or RDO, or whatever the fuck. But if they're just a person that spams a shit ton of abilities, then you're obviously going to be getting that cooldown off a lot quicker. But right now, it's, I think, bugged. I'll put, like, bugs in apostrophes because I don't actually know if it is or not. But it works on every single person once per 12 seconds. Oh, I've been owned again? What if I say no thanks, not getting on today? What happens there? What if instead I'm like, you are getting on? What are you gonna do? Buster Brown? Nothing? You're just gonna take it? Oh my god, I actually cleared. Can I just get the minis? Are you cool with that? He doesn't look very cool. He doesn't look very cool with it. I think I've killed myself. I didn't kill myself, but it was pretty darn close. And I'm backing. I'm sorry for my insolence. Oh! Thank God I juked that. A little close. Oh, chill. Oh, he's got the snipe up. He's got the snipe up. Not today, Capitan. Oh, we killed each other. The archers got me, bro. The archers. He fucking signed up the militia. That's not fair, dude. The militia's on his side. Oh man, fuck. That's all right. That's all right. Next item, Curseweaver. Dude, it's gonna do so much damage. I already have 2,000 health and 1,000 mana. So that's already gonna be doing 150. And I'm level 10. I'm level 11 now. But as if, and it's without my ult too, by the way, which is just stupid. I didn't get it. I'm stacking my tablet. Nice. All right, how much is Curseweaver? 1350 for tier 2. I'm just going to get tier 1. Tier 1 and go on my way. I can't wait to see what this build looks like fully complete. I could go Stone of Gaia instead. Because I know that's 400 HP. And he does have a knockup. So I could arguably just go Stone of Gaia instead of like Last Grasp, which is only 150 health and 200 mana. Because technically I get more stats that's useful. And I think I will do that, actually. Let's get Tablet proc here. While I'm healthy, I'm gonna farm Tablet procs. The more and more that I die and the less healthy I get, the less Tablet procs I will obviously be trying to farm, but... Alright. It's not bad. We got an extra, like, 8. Got, like, an extra 8. I don't think he can kill me here, can he? Famous last words.
Nice. Oh, that's not good. I've just been owned. Oh, that is so close. If he had blink, he kills me here, by the way. If he has blink, he just shits on me right there. So scary. So scary. What, 2,500 health? So let me see. Gaia is 400 HP, right? Oh, it's 350. But I guess that's okay, right? Because it's the same amount as Last Grasp. And the stats are probably better for me. I'm going to go ahead and assume it's okay. And that is an item I would like to purchase. All right. Oh, gosh. Hello. I'm healthy again. It's tablet time, baby. Oh, I'm getting owned. I'm getting owned. Nah, it's fine. It's fine. We're chilling. Did tablet do anything? 100 damage and 4 hits? Eh, kind of. Kind of. All right, so now we got this item. So now it's 5% of my max health and my max mana. So it doesn't matter how much health and mana I have currently because it is procced off max. When I ult, it did 104 or 140 right there. All right, check it out. Hold on. I'm going to ult here and you'll see how much damage it does. Hold on. Oh, it's on cooldown. Hold on. Wait. Is it not proccing? Oh, 253! 253, brother! What in the world? Look at it. 341 damage, 3 procs. One of those procs was before I ulted. And the other one happened right when I ulted. And I think because it happened when I ulted, it used my pre-ult damage. But I healed for 253... Or 243, one of those two numbers. I remember a 2 and a 3. Just buy that item. Like, look at this. Oop. 224 health heal. 224 health off that. What in the fucking world, man? Hello? Oop. Another 224 health, please. Yes, sir. I've ordered 224 health 2 minutes ago. Excuse me, where is it? Oh, I'm sorry, sir. Right away. 224 more. Thank you. Ouch. By the way, procs off autos. Boop. Boop. There we go. You have to apply it and then proc it. Which is why the auto didn't actually heal me. In case you're wondering. Alright, now this is going to heal me. Boop. Dude. This is kind of fucking busted. He's got Soul Eater too, by the way. So he's healing. My dude's healing. Boop. Boop. Oh, I've been owned. No, I haven't. Meow. I am so chilling. My next item is going to be Rod of Asclaps because it heals me. Or it increases my healing. Thanks for the red buff, by the way. Appreciate you. What a gentleman. I actually could just go Rejuvenating Heart. Oh, you know what? Rejuvenating Heart's kind of OP because... it's my life steal. Never mind. I was going to say, if it procs off of healing, then it's OP because I'm healing 224 every, like, let's say, like, 6 seconds, maybe, when you take into account cooldown reduction. But I actually have no lifesteal. So, I mean, I have some lifesteal now because of Rejuvenating Art. So it's going to be decent, but it's not going to be great. But that's okay. Look at the stats. All right, let's see how much. Oop. I have 4,200 health, by the way. Killed me for 263. Okay. You have meditation. I have Curseweaver. We are not the same. Look how much damage he thinks he's doing when he's not. By the way, Curseweaver did 500 DMG there. Absolutely worth noting.
Boom. Oh my god. It killed him. I don't even get to see how much damage it did when it killed him. Because it healed me for like 400 and then killed him. Holy shit, man. This is actually crazy. This patch is about to be so much fun. I mean, it's already fun. But it's about to be even more fun. Alright, let's go. Health mana. How much is Gaia? Oh, only 2,100? Sure, I'll slap the Gaia on there. I have 3,800 health. I'm pretty sure I'm maximized health right now. So if I go mana items, like just pure mana, I could go Book of Thoth. Or I could just go Soryvert. It's 300 mana. I need to check my HP though when I ult. If I'm not 5k, I don't care. It's not enough. Boop. Hello. Hello, I'm healing. I'm pressing the buttons that heal me. Hello, Capitone. Boom. I just healed for 340. Dude. What the fuck? This is like, this shouldn't be allowed. It proc'd four times, and every time of those four, I healed 340 health, which means, if my math is correct, I've healed 1,400 health at least. What? Oh, that's not okay, dude. I'm Cthulhu. I am a Cthulhu. I'm dead, by the way. Actually, it doesn't matter. Wait, hold on. I forgot. Boom, 300 HP. Oh, you want to fight me? Yeah, sure. Do you mind if I just like heal another 300 HP though, real quick? Would that be okay with you? Oh, what? Oh, thank you so much. Thank you so much. I really appreciate that. You mind if I did it one more time though, for prosperity's sake? Oh yeah? Oh, wait. You'd let me do it more than one more time? You're so generous. Thank you, dude. What the fuck? I started that fight with 200 health or with 2,000 health and I ended it with 2,000 health. What in the universe is happening? Bonk, 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 oh, bonk. Dude, this is fantastic. I'm loving it. I'm gonna die here, by the way. He's got the big ult. He's got the big ult and I have no defense. Oh my god, that is so much fun. Look how much damage he had to do to me to kill me, by the way. Oh my god. Oh, makes me so happy. I love it when Smite adds fun shit, dude. And they went above and beyond on the fun shit aspect this patch specifically, which makes it just like just so good. It's just so good. So quality. You know what I mean? So quality. Makes me a happy camper. What's my cooldown rate? It's not cooldown rate. What's my cooldown percent? My head's stuck in Smite 2. It's zero, by the way. I don't have any cooldown. All right. I might as well get this, I guess. All right, I have 4,000 HP. When I ult, do I get 5,000? Pretty sure I do, but I don't know for sure. Meow. You missed everything? Wait, hold on. Boom!
I do have 5,000 HP, which is the maximum, by the way. He's got Horrific. I'm being owned by Horrific. Horrific and Beatstick. And he's got his own Soul Eater. Okay. That was a nice 300 HP injection. Nice. One more tick of damage. And I get my heal. Oh, I'm dead. Damn it. He's got too much healing, man. He's got too much healing. All right, you know what? You know what, Buster? It's time. I didn't want to have to do this to you, but... You forced my hand. I've shown my memes. Now I must demolish. All right, let's sell this and this. Grab breastplate and also grab the vine. I still have 3,450 health, by the way. What the fuck is that? Criminal. That's what it is. It's absolutely criminal. I'm going to do so much damage here. He's backing. Fine by me, because I would like the red buff. The red buff is not up. Never mind. But I do have some cooldown, and I have some anti-heal now. So I'm feeling positive. Oh, and I'm doing more damage with tablet because, you know. Just mana. Oop. Oop. Oh, man. He cannot be happy about this. Dude. Dude. Like, what? I did how much damage in just... I did, like... I don't know. That's 1,300. I did 1,600 damage. Maybe a little bit more. I did 1,600 to 1,700 damage in abilities in that fight. And killed him while full HP with Cthulhu. Balanced, potentially? Is that a balance issue? Maybe? I don't know. All I know is it's busted beyond all belief. let's get this red buff and then a 3k pot. Thank you. Oh lordy, he's coming. Oh. Dude, what the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god, he doesn't get to play video games, my dude. He's playing Tetris and I'm playing fucking 5k Battlefield. All right. I have got red buff, a 3k damage pot, and a 500 pot. It is time. It is time. 616 power. 616 power. And my Curseweaver's doing like 400. Oh my god. It is crazy. It is crazy. I'm having as much fun with this build as I did with the Fafnir build. The Fafnir build was like sickeningly fun. As well as this is, obviously. Dude. I'm just doing that much damage. Like, actually that much. Like, what the fuck is this, man? I did 1,500 damage from my abilities when I was just pressing buttons. I wasn't even paying attention. Boom. Oh, so my bad. My one did 1,000 damage. Oh, sklalabop. Oh, dude, again? Boom. I missed. Wait, hold on. I'm dead here, maybe? Hold on. I missed. Oh, he missed you, though. I love it when that happens. Mutual suckness leads to fun games. Are you backing? I think he's backing. Oh, that hit him? Meow. Damn. Close. Close. I'm getting this. I'm getting this. I might be dead here. Wait, hold on. Bonk. Wait. No! I didn't have cooldowns. Look at my damage! Bro! Hold on. 776-662-656. I'm whipping out the calc. Where's the calc? Where's the calc? 776 plus 662 plus 656. I did 2,100 damage? I did this many numbers to him with just items. What the fuck? That's ridiculous. That's so ridiculous. Oh my good golly goodness. That makes me so happy. You know what else makes me happy? I got a bowl of ramen today that really just lit off the dopamine. You know what I mean? I mean, you might not know what I mean, but if you don't, I'm sorry. But it's fucking sick. Meow. Big damn. Okay. I mean, do I just like blink alt him? Because I could. I could just like blink pow boom kablam. And then he dies. Oh, he ulted. Alright, well played. Good ult out. Good ult out. Wait, are you dead? Wait. Oh, you're so lucky my ult ran out. GG. GG. My god, is that build insane? That build is so dumb. Oh my god. There's no counterplay because you can't CC immune me off. The only counterplay is to kill me, and good luck getting through fucking 4,400 damage of defense. Like, what the? I did 47k. I mean, he did 42k too, to be fair. And he had quite the build going. GG gamer. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. If you did, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, y'all, peace.